Yeah, it's hard for women to choose a man until their options get low. Once their options get real low, they'll choose. By that time, they don't really have a lot of options because their options got low and their body don't look as well and their stomach is not as flat. Their vaginal area is not as tight. Their skin is not as smooth. Their eyes is not as innocent. Their heart is not as open. All because all them options on social media and these classes, everywhere they go, they getting everybody looking at them, trying to holler at them, everybody trying to get their number. All them different years are they trying to get the hype guy. This guy not good enough. They're getting picky because they're getting so much traffic. Oh my goodness. No, I'm better than you. I'm better than you. I'm better than him. I'm better than you. No, you're not good enough. You don't have this. You don't have that. All them years go by. All them, ooh, I like him. Let me give him to him. Bing, 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 bang, 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 bang. He left her. Bam. He not good. Men not nothing. Men not nothing. Nice guy come. Nice guy. Good, decent guy come. Good looking, decent guy come. He act nice. Oh, he too nice. I don't like him. I don't think we compatible. Boom, boom. She don't give him nothing. He don't get nothing. He took her out about 9 times. He don't get nothing. Oh, this guy right here with the world. I rebuke that in the name of Jesus. Goes up in this joint. I rebuke that. Anyway. They got so many options, man. They're getting so many false options. Most of these guys got girlfriends, wives. Most of these guys go both ways. So much traffic. So until their options get lower, they get older, they get out of shape, they get used up, damaged, abused. Then all of a sudden, I want to do the right thing. I want a good man. I don't want to play no games. I don't want to play no games. You no longer look as good no more. You no longer, it's not as tight no more down there. It don't feel tight no more. It don't feel tight no more down there. No, massa. No, massa. It don't feel tight no more down there. Mm-mm. You must be humping sumo wrestlers down there. You must be humping a lot of dudes down there in your heyday. They wait till the last minute to want a good man. Smart women, they grab one early. High school, college, or something. They ain't getting used up and blown out. You ever seen something that look when it's blown out? When it's blown out. When it's blown out. That's what they want. They want to commit once that thing is blown out. I live my life. I done rode the carousel. I'm no longer innocent, but now I want love. They can't pair a bond no more. They want to choose somebody when they can't pair a bond no more. They got to feel like they're getting the most out of the deal. They got to feel like they ran their body up. They ran their body all the way up. And that's when they say, I can commit now. And that's when they say they can commit now. I'm Allen Millionaire. Much love to you. Hit me up in the comment section. Let me know what you think. Follow me on Instagram, Allen Millionaire, all my Instagram pages. Google your boy, Allen Millionaire. Press like, subscribe, follow me. But I'm going to talk to you in the comment section. We're going to discuss why they wait so long to choose the right man. Why they wait so long to choose the right man? Then play victim in the end. When they had so many chances, but they act like that guy wasn't good for him. That guy not good for him. He not my type. He not my type. He not my type. But who your type? Because you've been single all your life. He not your type. He not your type. But who your type? Because you've been single all your life. Allen Ray, hit me up in the comment section. Much love.